Here we go. More Isaac. And what do we start off with? Today we're starting, we're going to do a run with our old friend, just regular, normal old Isaac, the crystal ball. I can see my future. What does it do? Never had it. No idea. Never seen it. I don't know. I'm looking for a normal run. I'm very curious. You know, the last run, it's interesting, and I really like it. It seems like it very subtly, kind of caters the items you get around what you need or don't need. Isn't that interesting how that works? Excuse me? Why are these guys trying to hurt me? Hey, I just trying to look for directions. Excuse me, hey, don't hurt me. Stop. Hey, I got places to go, people to see. I got you, I got a little damage in there. Yeah. Oh, I'll get him, yes. Got him with the last tier. Okay, there's a couple left. Where are you at? Are they down? They're down here. Oh, hi. Ah, dang it. There's a half a heart waiting for me back there. So I ain't so worried about it. We got two bombs now, so fake rocks. Fake beat of rocks. Where you at? Show yourself. I'm ready. Nothing? There's a shop there. No key to open a dough. Is the boss? I think that's like open doors all the time. No problem. I think that's what that is. Wow, this is it? We're done? Seriously? Seriously? I'm saving my bomb. No? Am I saving my bomb? I'm using one. I'm using it right here. That's the worst. That was the worst. All right. Boss time. Oh, I should have looked up the crystal ball first. Whoops. I'm sorry. Hi, Duke of Jerks. Uh-huh. Yeah, you know who I'm targeting? The guy that's taking all the damage. That's who I'm targeting. Hey, I'm going to... that's not me. It's not supposed to be me. Okay. Yeah, get messed up. Uh-huh. Let's just get some damage in there. Yep. The main thing is getting to him through all these stupid flies. What a good idea for battle. We could do something like that. Cover yourself in something very annoying and nobody could ever get to you. Like, surround yourself in pooping ponies. Ponies that are just going to the bathroom all the time. Possibly. I don't know. It's an idea. Okay, Band-Aid. What'll that do? HP up. Thank you. Aw. We're done with floor number one. All right. Let's go to the second. We haven't beat Mom's heart in a long time. We're on quite the losing streak, ATM, at the moment. Oh, you fast? You think you fast? Guess what? Okay, so I don't have any keys, but I did pick up that skull key. Oh, you catch me off at the pass. I want to try this first. Yeah. So that didn't work. All right. Dang it. No. Is this what I think it is? Oh, no. Could be a short run. Ludovico technique. Controllable tears. Ludovico. So I move my character with this, and I move... Oh. Okay. This is weird. This is weird. We have to try it. Wow. Okay. So I just chill here? Rooms like this, it's a breeze. It's a true breeze. Knock that out. Thank you. Okay, nice to know about that room. Let's check out the other stuff. Man, amnesia is a lot worse than I thought it was. I thought amnesia was just some kind of easy... Hey, this is the worst. This is the worst. I'm stuck up here now. Oh, man. Like, when you expect your tears to be able to shoot out of your head, that's really weird. Oh, fake. Fake. Oh, soul heart. I'm all. I feel better. I feel fine now. Hi, maze artist. Okay. He's stuck. Hey, hi. This is crazy. He doesn't know what to do. He's never seen something like it. He doesn't know what to do with himself. Hey, stay away from me. Stay away. Receive this. Yeah. Oh, hey. No. Ouch. No. He's dead. The Book of Sin has appeared in the base of Monte. Interesting. Okay. So that's a new item we can get one day. We took far too much damage against him, but... Oh, this is gonna be bad. Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm stuck. Oh, I'm so stuck. Oh, it's... This is not as easy as it looks. It probably doesn't look easy. It looks hard. Because it is hard. Got it. Yay. Master of lockpicking. Okay. All right. We've seen the whole floor we have. We only got one penny. What are we going to do with that? Nothing. All right. It's boss time again. It's that time again, folks. Boy, in 6 minutes, this could be boss rush. We've beat Mom once, and I'm talking boss rush with the Ludovici technique. I don't think so. It's so slow. That's the problem that I have with it. I think we have had it before, and it's just so slow. That's the problem. And that it requires a lot of your brain to work. And mine likes to relax. I got a relaxed brain. I mean, we're doing not so bad. Yeah, not so bad with this. Wow. Okay. Monstro's dead. He's dead. We'll get this. But while we do that, I'm going to pause it. Speed and range up. Which doesn't really matter with this. I'm going to pause it because we got a good time going. And I'm going to check out the crystal ball. Okay, I'm going to use the crystal ball right now, actually. It reveals the whole map. Except secret, super secret room. Let's actually do it next floor. Yeah, right here. That's good. Hi. Hello, phone. Thanks for making that sound. You're pretty and cute. All right, let's use it now. Spawns a card. Temperance. So it reveals the whole map, including the secret room. Not the super secret room, though. And you think you got range, do you? Oh, this is going to be interesting. Okay. Interesting. Oh, dude, I didn't know he walks right into you. Wow. You gonna shoot? There you go, idiot. Hate him. So yeah, reveals the whole map and drops a card or a soul heart. We got temperance there. These don't matter. Hi. Get this guy. He's coming at me. All right. We got an item room here, like a boss. Let's go get it. Any rocks I want to blow up? No. Oh, what's this? All stats up. I'll take it. Well, that ain't so bad. All right. We went in here? No, we didn't go in here yet. Ooh, I'm almost walked in the fire. I feel like he'd deal the most damage. All right. Okay. It's hard. You gotta work with the shadows, not necessarily the item, but the shadow of the item. It's very strange. The shadow is what is where it actually is. Isn't that weird? But our health's good. Health looks good. We're okay. We're okay right now. Okay. Ouch. Can you pick that up for me, please? Very busy. We want to go in here. Sure. Not yet. You're dead! Dude, I know there's secret rocks in here. Right? Super secret rocks. Well, definitely putting that there. Thank you. Secret room. Oh my, what shall I ever do? I do not have enough pennies. I will never get enough pennies. Let's go in a shop now. Bomb, heart, map. We're never rich. Map? Heart. His heart right here. Can't get to it though. Nah, no need to waste money yet. Let's be smart. We're always wasting money, I think. Okay. Yeah, I think if we keep moving in here, we'll be okay. Oh man, my brain. I think that my brain will explode from trying to do two things. Hey, jerk. Two sides at once? That's crazy. You broken. Gotcha. And you. What is this? Balls of steel. Two blue soul hearts. Great. Thank you. Yes, I shall. Oh, ho. Okay. We've cleared the floor. I'm taking the arena on. I'm going to the arena now. It's worth it to me to go to the arena. Or maybe we take the boss first? No, let's go to the arena first. We'll go to the arena, hopefully get something real good. This is going to be hard. Oh, no. That's the worst thing. Okay. Don't swallow that. Okay. Better pills, I think. You get better pills? It's a cap. Something to do with pills. Oh, that needs to move. Thank you. Alright, get that meat blob out of here. We got it. Get that meat blob out. Oh, okay, we're doing it. Get that meat blob. I got him. Oh, please be good to me. Please be good. Okay. We got to dodge. And how are we dodging? How am I doing this? How does my head calculate all that? What are we using right now? Don't swallow it. Safety cap. Master of lockpicking. I don't even think we need that since we got that golden key. Didn't we get a golden key? All right. I don't know. Those don't seem to matter to me too much, and maybe they should, but I just don't care about them all so much. Okay. Let's go. No! Not Peep. Oh, we'll die. We shall surely die. Surely we shall die. Yeah, I'll hide over here and I'm gonna just wreck you. You burp much? Okay, here's where things get interesting. Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, you tried. Uh-huh. Oh, okay, you trying. Okay. Am I even hitting him? Oh geez, oh no now. Uh-huh. Both eyes are out. Both eyes are out. Keep doing that damage, B-dubs. Oh, please keep damaging him. How's my brain? Ah, he's dead. I've unlocked the catacombs. Wait a second. Okay. Oh, this could be fine. We're not. Shot speed. Speed and shot speed up. Little Baggy has appeared in the basement. We're very good at this game. We're very, very good at this game. Okay, great. Let's go to next level. Are we very fast right now? I feel like we just moved very fast. We just did some work there on that boss. Let's use this now. We got a new card. Justice. I need to look these up now. Again, I would love some offensive items. I mean, I know we have this, but it makes offense more difficult to me. But let's use this. This spawns one of a lot of things. That's good. So it spawns that, that, and that. One of each of those items. Now, Temperance spawns a blood donation machine. Put it... Okay, apparently we're sacrificing something. We're really fast right now. I did not know. We are so fast. This is going to be incredibly hard to control. Hi. Dude, I'm out. I'm outie. How you doing? I'm outie. Oh, I walked right into that and somehow... What? Spawned a heart? Okay. What? What's up? Why are those other spiders not moving? Oh, jeez, man. Okay. Yeah, just take care of these corner guys, like, pronto. Hey, what's up? Okay. Oh. Maybe just take care of him right now. He's kind of causing problems. And him. And boop. Thank you. I got a key out of that. Let's blow these up, I suppose. Why not? You never know. You never know what's gonna happen when you're having fun. When you're having fun. When you're having. Take this damage. Receive it. There you go. Give me some bombs. Thank you. Okay. We're too fast for these guys, actually. They're gonna be no problem at all. Almost took damage. Mm-hmm. See? You're dead. Wow. We are so fast. For a penny? You give me a penny like that. Keys are necessary. Let's go in here first. Why did that blow up already? That's Cricket's head. Damage up. I'll take it. Ooh, we got good damage right now. Ooh, good. Good ball. What's this? Balls of steel. Yes! I'll take it. Give me that key if you know what's good for you. All right. And I see the secret room. I see the secret room. Get this out of here right now. Got it. Okay, and if I kill these guys? Uh-huh. Coins. Coins. Very good. We're rich. We could get 55 coins. We'll get, who is it? Zacchaeus? I forget. How did we get hit by that? That's craziness now. Right now, it's crazy. Yep, you did. The Emperor. Takes us to... Teleports you into the boss room. No thanks. Maybe. We're fine. Oh, I want that. Oh, I want that. Oh. Can't have. Where's my tear? I need my tear in this big room. This is a big room and I need my tear. Hey, Hi. How are you? I'm gonna take anybody out that I can. Hi. Hi. I'm just busy trying to get my tear. I'm sorry. My wife, when she walks around upstairs, she has, I guess it would be considered a flat foot. And even though she's very lightweight, boy, does she clomp. That's a lot of hearts. What happened? It took all my hearts out of me. What is that? You think I ever want that again? I don't. Okay. So if you hear clomping, I'm sorry. It probably... Okay. Okay, this is the worst thing that has ever happened to me. I shouldn't do this. Okay. Maybe I should. Huh? Hey, you're almost dead, dude. I got so much damage. Yeah, right. Don't do a troll bomb in the middle, please. A bomb. We're so fast. I guess that's a pretty good combo with the Ludovici technique, isn't it? This is so hard chilling in here. Whatever. No big deal. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, this could work out very well here. You're dead. As long as they stay on that side of the room. You guys stay over there. I'll stay over here. All right. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Oh, wait. Hiya. Boss room? That wasn't a fart. Okay. My back. Should we... We're so fast. There's a couple things I want to check out real quick, okay? So we've got... This is a curse... What is this kind of room? This is a room that I can't go in. That would be a battle arena. Can't go in there because of the soul hearts. The arcade, though. Oh, man. We got a lot of money. We're close to getting Kane. So let's save up, I guess. It's an investment. The Hollow? I've never played against you. Aim for the head, right? Oh. So, he's not hard. You get messed up in the face. What's this? HP and luck up. You gotta be kidding me. Devil deal, I'll take everything you got. Whatever. I'm fine. That's a little Bobby. Hey, shoot. Finally, we got some range. We'll take that. Well, I guess let's call it. Let's move on to the next level. How are we doing time-wise? We're doing okay, I bet. We started out really quick, but I look at all that health. 22 minutes, yeah. So there's something called a boss rush. To get the boss rush, we would have had to already have beaten Mom by this point, which is crazy. Is that crazy? Oh, yeah. Yeah. You guys, I'm glad to see you. Oh, thanks for stopping by. Whoops. What's this gonna do? I'm going straight right now. It's that wiggle wiggle. No, thank you. Okay. Oh, we just took it. We just took it to the face. Where is my? Okay. Yeah. Let's just chill up here. Oh, she got me. I'm going right back in there. Where you at, girl? Where you at? Come on. Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah, you fell. Oh, no! I didn't know it respawned her. Boy, there's a lot of hearts on the ground, aren't there? Uh-huh. Get that. All right, let's get this other one. Come on. You can't get me. Yeah. Get hurt. You feeling that right now? Yeah. You felt that? Uh-huh. You feel that? Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're okay. Hey, you shouldn't have got up. is weird. Okay. So weird. All right. Well, we lost all our soul hearts, which is too bad, but we're okay. Arena? Oh, hey, let's reveal the floor. And get a soul heart. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Northward. Go in here. Take them out with ease. Holy smokes. All right. Yes. More coins. These are very valuable to us right now. Coins. Okay. Okay. I'm faster than you, dude. I'm faster than you. No thanks. I've never used those rooms. Battle arena. Guppy's tail? Yes? Oh man, we just took damage from a spider. That was Guppy's tail there. Oh, oh. And that Guppy's tail does what? I'm not sure. Is it the lives? Mm-hmm. Oh man, okay. Alright. I think we're gonna take it. Let's just take it. Cursed. Cursed. Well, that's good. We're cursed. I'm glad. Just really glad we're cursed. We got Guppy's tail, though. That's... I'll look that up in a momo. Alright? But we will look that up. I've seen it so often. Oh, I kind of breaking my rules right now. Got a lot of bombs. Let's hope we get a soul heart out of this. Come on. Ooh, soul hearts. That's what I'm talking about. Another bomb. Right there. Ooh. No. I'm trying to save up for Kane. What are they doing to me? Don't they know? Yes! Thank you for the money. Oh, I thought... Oh! Oh my, oh my. Oh my, I'm not paying attention. I really wasn't paying attention. There was an easy way out of that. And... Oh... Skills... Skills... Yeah, getting knocked in the head. You, what you gonna do, huh? You ain't gonna do nothing. Get knocked in the head. What's going on in this room? Ooh. Item room. Cursed. Oh no, how does this work with this? Hopefully it doesn't work with this. Cursed root eye, cursed eye, or the pearl? Cursed eye, cursed charge shot. Yeah, we're still not charging, so it doesn't really matter. If we ever get that, we'll deal with it. Do we need keys or bombs? Not really at the moment, so no reason. Although, I think I'm going to recharge, get a soul heart. Yeah. And use a bomb here. Get the 48-hour energy. Maybe get another soul heart. I got another soul heart. Okay, okay. Now what? No, that's okay. We're good. Anything in there? My nectars did a weird thing. Put it back. Okay. Because we got more rooms to clear here. You see? What's in here? Not you. You're not who I'm worried about. It's you guys. That's right. They don't know I'm fast. Oh, they do know I'm fast. Oh, dude, I'm so cornered. Dang it. That sucked. All that wisdom with the soul hearts and everything. Down the toilet. Up. 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 We're going to feel something. We're going to feel something here, I think. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I saw something here I didn't like. Yep. I don't like you. I don't like you. Yep. We're good. Yeah, I think we'll handle this room very well. Very easily. Hi-ya. Get him? Yes. Who else is left? You want a piece? What dropped? A penny? Anybody penny? No pennies. Jerks. Scumbags. No. No. Don't. Don't. I'm very busy. Yes, good. I said I wanted a penny. I don't want to go to the boss. That's crazy talk. Is that crazy? That's crazy. Oh, get me out of here, dude. Yes. And down. Ooh. Poison shot. Yes, I shall take that. The cage. He's going down. I'm stuck. Xbox off. Stupid thing. I poisoned him. Guys, I poisoned him. He's fast, though. I gotta cut him off at the pass. I gotta use my cutting off at the pass skills. Oh, he's poisoned. Okay. Uh-huh. Get cut off at the pass. Oh, man, another sneeze is coming. Xbox, shut off. I'm very busy. Okay. He has this that he can do. Okay. We're fine, though. Oh, where did that guy come from? Has that guy been there the whole time? Or did he come out of that skull? I think he came out of that skull. I just walked right into him. He's dead. Let's get this guy. How you doing? How you doing? Yeah, you did. All right, there we go. Devil deal. Box of stuff. Let's do the devil deal first. What you got for me? Guppy something. Master Troll Bomb. And Soul Heart. Okay. What did this do? 9 lives. Oh, dang it. They took all my hearts away. I knew they'd do that. But we got 9 lives now, so I guess that's all right. Okay. 2 of diamonds. That gives you more money. We just unlocked Kane. More money, more problems, baby. We did it. What's this? Puberty. Dang it. Sounds bad. It's probably fine. Okay. Give me some bombs. And there's an arcade on this floor? Question mark. Is there a shop? There's a shop. Let's go take a look-see. What is this thing? Rosary bead. Faith up. Oh. Pink eye. I don't know what that does. I want to take a look at the shop anyway. Because we'll probably have to look something up here. Oh, jerk face. Right when I don't need money. Boy, we had a lot of health that we just lost. Oh, 50% off of the store? Okay. Wow. Right when we get a lot of money, we get 50% off. That's funny how that works. Okay. Well, let me look up the rosary bead, see exactly what that does. And the safety cap. And we know what the poison eye does. Okay, now we have to make a choice. Offense or defense? What's it going to be? Because safety cap, definitely not. Poison eye or poison shots, pink eye, offense. This, faith up, increases the chance of eternal heart showing up and angel rooms, which we haven't seen yet. So I think the choice is pretty clear what we're going to do. We're going to take this. We're going to play a little defensively because now we're kind of in a funny spot. Even, I mean, like, with 9 lives, 9 tries, I don't know if I can beat Mom with just 1 heart, even in 9 tries. So, yeah. I need some hearts. Oh, no, thank you. No, thank you for that. No. And no, thank you for that, too. Okay. Yeah, you feel that. Yep, you felt that, too. Very good. Okay, key. Sorry, I got a little itch in my nose. I thought I was going to sneeze a while ago, and it never came. And now, all hell has broken loose. Oh yeah, we're dodging. Yes. Oh. Man, we had so much health before. Now, not so much. So much money. Oh, if there is a shop, we are going to rain hell on it. Aren't we? Uh-huh. Dude, you're fat. You're fat. My shots have My shots have a hard time finding you. Are we gonna get 100 coins? We're really close. Okay, this is another buddy we can have with us. He'll do some shooting, I think. Immortal friend. Day baby? Dry baby. Day baby. It's the day baby. There's nothing over there, dude. There's no reason for me to go up there. Forget it. All right. Not gonna give my blood away to them. Let's go. Down? Down. Okay. Okay. Where are my, where's my tears? Let me get, let me at them. Uh-huh. Yes. And I don't see anything of value rock-wise in here. Okay. Yep. Oh, okay. Focus would be good. Oh, they moved. Yep. Yes. Very good. A card. I don't love this Emperor card. We got plenty of keys, so let's take a peek. The Hierophant. I'm checking. The Hierophant is... That's the... I just had this, actually. Spawns 2 soul hearts. Thank you. Very necessary right now. I love it. Okay. Oh no, these spiders! I forgot about them! Okay. Shoot. Troll bomb. Let's get my OBS back up on my face. There you go. Alright, what's this room all about? 6 of them? You gotta be kidding me right now. 5 of these guys? What? What is going on with these guys? Hey! Get these guys out of here. Especially you, fast guy. Okay, we are definitely hitting this shop. Oh, these are... Wait a second. Those are shoot-you-ups. So you're just gonna give me the ladder, huh? That's it? You're just giving me the ladder. Alright. I'm gonna donate until this thing... Wow. No. I was gonna say I was gonna donate until that thing breaks, and it broke. I have not cleared everything. Okay, good. Because I am not ready. Is this mom? Is this a mom floor? I don't know. Oh, there's a heart. Yeah, okay. Hello? And over. Yep, he's down. Okay. Watch out for these fires. They shoot you. Don't shoot me. I'm very busy. Right. Again with these guys. I'll tell you what. They dealt me so much damage just then. Okay. Okay, I'm walking. Oh, wow. Where did he come from? Oh, my. We're dead. We're back from life. Back from the dead. We got another shot at this. Okay, that's how you do it right there. Wow. We need hearts. What is this? Challenge up. No. Guys, we in a bad spot right now. I need more keys. That's the worst. That's not... I don't need money. I need... Okay. Ace... Gives me luck of the draw. Luck up? I don't know. I don't think we can beat mom like this. I think... What is this? Charm teaser. You're charmed. You love me. Aha. Okay. Yes, keep spawning your friends that blow up right in your face. Yeah, you charmed much? Yeah, you love me. I'm amazing. Get charmed. Oh, okay. Okay. We're okay. Are we? Really? Are we? I don't think we are. We're running on one heart now. We are very not okay. If we teleport to the Emperor, we go right to Mom. Oh! What happened? The dry baby. Dry baby did something. Okay, he's down. We got another boss to fight, right? No, that's it. And a troll bomb. Thank you so much. I'm so very glad. What is this? Purple heart challenge up. So many trinkets. We'll check it on another day. I'm not ready. Hey. Didn't do this yet. I just used the two of diamonds. What did it give me? Two bombs? I'm so mad. Where is the secret room now? Right down here. Okay. Okay. Right here. Please be full of soul hearts, please. Please be full of soul hearts, please. As if they want to slap me in the face. Hey, did I see homing on that? I see a homing flashing. Hey. What's that homing flashing all about? That looked interesting. Okay. We're going to go take on the boss now. And I think it's Mom. Hopefully it's not. If it's not Mom, maybe there's a chance for us all to live in peace together. It's Mom. We're dead. It's over! It's over. You kidding me? You think I got a chance with this? You're crazy. I'm gonna just hide in this corner. Ah, she stepped on me and killed me. Get me back in here. Is there anything I can do that's interesting with this? I don't think so. Okay, have some of that. All right. Just keep moving, I guess. Huh? You're in love. You love me. Okay. One shot. I'm getting one shot. It's not good. We should have never taken Guppy's butt. Freaking. Oh, we're alive! I haven't beaten Mom in a long time. It's been a very, very long time. I don't know why. I've been just struggling. Okay. This is good, though. This is good practice. We're just gonna learn what's the best way to take her out. Okay, we gotta take these guys down for sure. I just took a half-hearted damage there. Take these guys down. Don't let them mess you up. Don't get stepped on by her. Get this guy out of here. Get this guy out of here. Get this guy out of here. Okay, that was one of our better tries. We're probably not going to make it in the next four tries here. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. There's these things. Ouch. Always keep moving. See, it's a balance of keep moving. You gotta keep moving, but you can't run into stuff, and it's a small, cramped room. What do you expect? I just walked into that, trying to keep moving. Okay. Yep. There's your stupid foot. I see it. Yeah. Okay. Give me your eyeball. I'll shoot it. But yet. Okay. Get that guy. Oh, jeez! I walked right into that stupid thing. I'm so fast. It's over. We're done. We done. It was a good try. My mom. Oh, we just walked into something again. We're so fast. Isaac. Let's teleport to the boss room. Isaac. Catch him off guard. Catch him by surprise. What? What happened? What happened just then? What just killed me? I didn't touch that. Okay. Get circled on. Okay. Yeah. You're in love? Yes. Okay. You're in love? Can I just chill right in the corner here? I should have never taken it. I should have never taken the 9 lives. So if I ever see that stupid cat's body laying there, I should know better. I don't like cats in Minecraft. I don't like cats in this. Guppy, see you later. Seriously. Unless you get like a bunch of soul hearts, then it's okay. But we did not have a bunch of soul hearts. All right. Time to start rendering my first episode. I love you guys to death. Thank you so much for all your support. I'm sorry that I'm not getting past this, but we unlock Kane. We're making progress in the game, and that's what really matters. So anyway, thanks a lot for watching. We'll see you all next episode.